All right, thank you, RDM. That was great.
But not as great as my moves.
But I hate to tell you, but... So, our next performance will be by Joshua Hicks, and he wanted to say a short word about his piece before he sang, so we're just going to go ahead and hand it over to him now.
So please welcome him to stage.
I actually asked them to not have me come after them, but it's fantastic, guys. Good job. Sam Cooke was a pioneer of soul music, a singer, a songwriter, and a producer. He released several number one hits at a time when black musicians struggled for recognition, when black men and women fought for equal rights, for equality, living under segregation, legal racism, and mass violence. Inspired by Bob Dylan's Blowin' in the Wind, Cooke wrote A Change is Gonna Come in the middle of the Civil Rights Movement. In 1964, when the Civil Rights Act was passed, Cooke was robbed and murdered outside of his hotel room, and it was ruled a justifiable homicide. Today, A Change is Gonna Come's persistent relevance has made it an anthem of social movements. It's been suggested that if you were alive today to update A Change is Gonna Come for the current political scene, you might rename it The More Things Change, The More Things Stay the Same. Rampant Islamophobia, homophobia, the mass shootings of unarmed black men by law enforcement persist. And while Brussels and Paris were tragic, we have to remember that in the Syrian Civil War, nearly 500,000 have died. There's no Facebook filter for them. We have to remember, in the words of Mr. Moore, the moral arc of justice has never bent on its own. It must be bent by us.
I was fooled by the river in a little tent. Oh, and just like that river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid of dying. I don't know what's out there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes it will. So I go to the movies, and I go downtown. And everywhere I go, people tell me, son, don't you hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes it will. So I go to my brother. I say, brother, help me please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, it's been too hard living. I'm afraid of dying. I don't know what's out there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes it will.